Well, it did snow some in Nacogdoches County. This is January 24th, 2014. A bit of snow and stuff on the truck. As you can see, a little snow. But not that great. But the schools, well, Central High School is closed. Alrighty, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.